Hello, and this is my San Francisco.
Hey kid, that's a nice camera.
What are you get away from the camera! You're probably wondering how I got into this situation. I moved here to San Francisco to live with like my dad. He was cool. I transferred between three schools. Galileo was my last one. It was good. I mean, I met all these cool guys in the class. But we're getting off topic. Actually, no, can we get back off topic? There's pianos just hanging off a building, and they look horrible. I don't get why they're there. Please take them out. But now we should get back on topic. That's my San Francisco.
Hi, my name is Reven. It is my San Francisco project. I don't live near here, so I got my boy Wyman to show me around Chinatown.
This is St. Mary's. It's a pretty sketchy park.
Fucking stop!
Here in Chinatown, we have one of our famous parks.
It's called Willy Woo Woo.
Alright, this is the park. Here in Chinatown, this is a place where all their Asian moms force their kids to learn piano. This is one of the sketchiest alleyways in Chinatown, but they sell very good fortune cookies.
Russian Hill, named after an old Russian cemetery, known as the Rich People neighborhood, has an amazing horizon and beautiful housing. Now you probably think I'm rich too, but no, I live in the poor side of Russian Hill. The best part about living in this neighborhood is that there aren't really any annoying neighbors, except for maybe me.